to your spouse, if your spouse is sitting inside of you, or somebody you're sitting next to, doesn't matter who it is. And let's just take 2 minutes to pray. Just ask the Lord to bless our series, okay, as it starts this week. Pray for life change. Pray for God to touch your heart. Pray that God would speak to all of us in this room. Okay, let's do that for a few minutes. So just turn. I will pray myself and you pray. This morning we're starting a beautiful series on marriage and family, and I'm so glad you're here this morning. Thank you for coming. We also want to thank those who will be watching this on videotape in the future, because this will be a series that we're putting together. These live classes, the video classes, we put into an amazing tape. And again, I want to reiterate that to invest in your marriage and your family is very, very exciting, because a great marriage, I believe, I know, is very fulfilling, is very satisfying. And what you leave behind, more important also, is what you leave behind for your children. Because your children get to see great marriages will build happy, healthy, godly, great kids. And when you're dying, when it's all over, when you've got to move out of here to heaven, God uses your kids, and that's your legacy to leave behind. And so a marriage is a very important thing, because every day kids are looking at our lives and they're watching how we operate with the principles of God's Word. It's very powerful. So if you're a married couple, my prayer, I'm hoping that you will come to these sessions, and at the end of these many, many, many sessions, I'm hoping that you will say, oh, I got a lot out of it. God really touched me. God really spoke. Because that's why we're preparing this series for you. That you will not say it's a waste of time. Oh, it was. But something very deep happened in your relationship. Something connected. You learned some principles that really helped you in your marriage. I'm praying that will happen. If you're a single person, this series is great for you. Because at the end of the series, you'll actually be more prepared than ever to make the right choices. And you'll say, oh, wonderful. I know what kind of a decision I need to make in my life when choosing a life partner. So it's great. Hopefully your marriage is not as bad as the man who went to his boss one day and he asked for a 2-week leave. And his boss said, okay, why do you need a 2-week leave? He says, because it's my 25th anniversary. And his boss said, oh, that's wonderful. Your leave is granted. What are you gonna do? He says, well, on my 10th anniversary, I took my wife to Hawaii. And now on my 25th anniversary, I'm thinking of bringing her back again. God told a young man, he said, I'll give you a great wife. I'll give you a great wife. She will love you. She will cook meals for you. She will serve you. She will be great with you. She will give you back massages, everything.